I wipe my brow and I sweat my rust. I'm breathing in the chemicals. I'm breaking in, shaping up, then checking out. Hello everybody, what is going on? It's Juniper Gaming here, and I have for you episode number 3 of Let's Play Need for Speed Most Wanted. And I am now going to be editing the videos in iMovie, you know, so I can cut down times of getting to races and, you know, stuff like that. And if you did not see the live stream of the Need for Speed, it's about, I don't know, about a half hour long, 45 minutes of me doing hit and run, not hit and run, Need for Speed. I got a lot of stuff done. I didn't get ahead of the gameplay necessarily. I redid all the races that I didn't do so hot in, and I got in first place in all of them. I also got a lot of new cars, and if you did see the live stream, then you may have seen that I was looking for a certain car, like I didn't know where it was after I got busted for the first time. Well, this is it. It was on my game when I got back on, I don't know how, but it's a really sweet car, and with that, we'll go ahead and get to our next race, and hopefully it shouldn't be too far, though if it is far, then I will, yeah, 2.2 miles, I will see you, excuse me, I will see you guys when I get there, as I will cut this out to cut down the episode's a little bit so I can get a lot more done in an episode than just like one or two races, you know? So I'll see you guys there. Alright guys, I am pretty much here. We each have a little bit more to go and then we'll be there. And I just looked down for a second, I almost crashed there. And here you see another easy race, and I'm sticking with these just to, you know, kind of not get them out of the way necessarily, just, you know, starting off easier and, you know, gradually work my way up to the harder races. So, there you see that actually also in the live stream we got in 11th place, and you might realize that we were in 10th place last time, but since I signed in online, it adds your friends in, and you might have seen BWallCat 2, or BWallCat 1 is his PlayStation Network name or whatever, so he's in like 8th or something, so we're going to try to overtake everybody, including BWallCat 2 in this, to become the most wanted at the end of the day, though just so I don't get too distracted really. I'm going to focus on the race here, and you see there are 8 people total, and I really just love this car. I mean, just driving with it is so smooth, and it's really just been great driving with it, you know? You see a speed camera, and it also shows other people, like, you know, you see BWallCat 2 there, BWallCat 1, but yeah, it's pretty cool. Like that they implement that type of stuff into the game, and adds a different feeling to it, you know? Dang. Crashed. I think I might restart this. I feel like I'm not off to a great start, and just might be better off with that, you know? You see BWallCat 1 there in 9th place, and now I'm in 11th, so that's pretty cool. Sports Sprint is the name of the race. Skip this little opening cinematic to the race, and we will get right into the race again. Try to get into first here, or at least in 7th. Don't have nitrous, though. But at least it doesn't show for me, I don't know. I really gotta gain momentum, that's one of the keys for this, and oh man, look at, we are just zooming. Look at that, 150, oh my goodness. Wow, gotta make sure I don't get off track, that's the one key to this game. Wow, we are just zooming. Wow, 4th place, we still have 2 miles left, so. And now we are in 1st place, I'm really getting the hang of this overall. Don't wanna jinx anything though, wow, look, we are just doing, we're doing pretty nice here. We take a little detour. Uh-oh, that's not very good. Whatever, though. Alright, cool. Really liking this game so far. I'm getting a lot better as we go here. As you see, you know, I was doing terrible, and then, you know, the live stream helped me. I did a little bit of stuff off-screen. And here you see us, oh, we got taken down, but looks like we took someone else down with it. And what are we in now? We are in 5th. Oh, man. We were in 1st, too. Alright, well, we're going to try to zoom ahead of everybody here. And the final stretch, there you see, we're going to try our hardest here. There it looks like 2nd and 1st place, neck and neck. 2nd. 1st, right? No? Oh, we made a wrong turn. Oh, man. Oh, my goodness. Well, it looks like we're going to come in last because of a wrong turn, everybody. Wow. I was going through the drive-thru, and I went the wrong way. Oh my goodness, thought I was going to come in first there, but looked like I didn't. So, I guess once I'm about
maybe like half a mile or a little more. I'll see you guys then. I don't want to waste your time by watching the same thing, but wow, that really sucked. I'll see you guys in a minute. Alright guys, we are in the final stretch here. I'm in third place, catching up. I'm in second. First, gotta make that bend. Yes, I was about to turn again, make the same mistake. We are looking pretty good here. We should have to hold our lead here. We are in first. This is going to be a close one, guys. Actually, no, it looks like we're getting a lot of extra space here, and we're almost there. We're going to come in first, and it looks like we will, and yes, we do. We finish in first, and I love this car. The car is the reason why, I gotta say. Really just loving it, and there you see. It is an easy race, though. Maybe we should, let's apply this at least. Maybe we should start doing a little bit of harder races, though. I'll stay with the easy ones while I can. It's not like it gets, not like it really penalizes me from anything, but there you see, we come in first there, and like I said, it is an easy race, though. You know, we'll work our way up, and eventually, you know, we'll get harder races, and, you know, I mean, this is a very great car also, and we're facing cars of exactly the same skill level, so that's probably some of the reason why, but really just loving it. And there you see, we get nitrous. Ooh, that's gonna help me a lot, but probably ruins my control a little bit. But with that, we'll take a look at maybe another race here. That's medium, medium, hard, hard, and medium. We'll do this sprint race. I like those, so we'll go ahead and set the destination for that. And that's 3.7 miles. That's actually a little bit of a hike there for us, so I will skip that as well. If you guys like when I skip stuff, just let me know if you are bothered by it or something. Also let me know. But I'm thinking that's how I'm going to do it from now on, just to make the episodes a little more meaningful without, like, half of it just me driving to, like, a new race or something or a checkpoint. So with that, I will see you guys momentarily. Alright guys, so I am back, and you'll see here we are almost at the race, pretty much here practically, and you can see that on the bottom left corner, that little square, that is the race. We'll go ahead and give it a shot. This one's going to be a little bit harder, a little more of a challenge. And I think that we need a little bit of a challenge after, you know, I'm getting used to controls, you know, stuff like that. We can use a little bit of a challenge here, as it is a medium race. Gonna skip that. And I will just make a couple notes here for you guys. The cars that we did get in the live stream, if you did not watch it, which, like I said, I really do suggest watching that. And here you see we have nitrous, which really is going to help us, I feel. Though a lot of them were, not a lot, but a few of them were just really slow, but they had a decent off-road, I guess, but, I mean, not all of them were great, but, I mean, some of them were pretty nice, and this one is probably the best one out of them all, and, you know, this one, I wasn't even aware of, really, that we even got. I was wondering about it, because it looked pretty nice, but, obviously, it wasn't, what I expected to be, but it was better, you know? So, with that, we'll get more into the race. Looks like we're not doing so hot right now. We got caught behind with that one crash. It's a medium race. I didn't beat a medium race on the live stream. So I do play a little bit different in a live stream. I think I might do better. I'm not too sure, though. We'll see how it works out. And I think we're not doing too bad. Just that one crash kind of just ruined us, and I gained some momentum here. With only a little more than a mile left here. Not so great. I'm getting a lot of speed here. Just gotta get that one little stretch when you just gain so much momentum, and that was not it. Alrighty then, that's not very good. Let me restart this. Yeah, whatever. Just retry it. Not a huge deal. Let's see if we come first. We get long gears, which I'm not too aware of what that is, but we also get 12,000 speed points. That's pretty awesome there. That'll definitely boost us. That'll get us over the 100,000 milestone. That's pretty sweet. Definitely enjoy seeing that. Alright, just gotta get off to a good start here. Now we are used to what the, what this is made up of, the track that we are racing on, so get familiar with our surroundings a bit. That's always nice. You can see we're a lot closer to our competition here. Oh, man. That really held us back. Ouch. Alright, guys, we have a little over a mile left, or now we're at a mile. We are in second place, trying to overtake the guy in first. Looks like he crashed a bit, or something just happened. So we're going to... No, he didn't, I guess. I'm not too sure what just happened. Though we're going to try to overtake him, or at least try to stay in second here. Guy in third place is pretty close to us. No huge threat yet, but gonna try to do our best here. We only have a little bit left. Use the nitrous that we have Oh, yes. Come on. Oh, no. Finish is right there. Are we going to beat him? No, we won't. We finish in second. Pretty nice. I might write this down straight to the point. Gotta remember that, actually. Next time I'll be ready for that, though. From now on, I'll just, write down the races or whatever. Straight to the point. Is that what straight to the point. I hope. So, we'll go ahead and apply this to the car or whatever. And that finishes that race. Let me go and just check the name here. Of that race. Come on. Go to the races. And, yes, yeah, straight to the point. So, that one, we still haven't beat. And, hopefully we can do that maybe in a live stream or something if, we do want. And, yeah, we don't like it that much for being our personal best. And, we will try that for some first place later. So let's, I'm gonna try a different car here. Let's go ahead and, let's change cars. Let's, Maserati. That's a pretty nice car. Let's jump to the car there. Car that we did get on the live stream. I was about to say off screen, but I don't know, it's a live stream, so we'll do one of the easier races in it. And it's hard for me to gauge exactly how long it is because I am cutting out some time. So, oh, looks like there might be a race right near me, but we'll just check to make sure it's an easy one. We'll do a nice, relaxing one. And oh no, it's not right next to us. What type of? That's a medium race. I'll hold off on a medium one. We'll do, we did two easy ones, this would be the second easy one, and we did a medium in the middle, so hopefully, this one shouldn't be too bad, and we'll be able to cruise a little bit through it, so I'll see you guys when I get there, as this is also a little bit of a hike. Alright guys, we are pretty much here at the race, and like I said, it is an easy one, so hopefully we should make it through without too much trouble. Oh no, we just went through the wrong area, but security gate, we are working our way through them. We only have 10 so far. I got pretty much most of those in the live stream, and before we do get started, let me just take care of this other security gate area, whatever. And nope, wait, didn't bash into him. There we go. There's 11. Working on that, and all these races, street lights, not street lights, speed guns, gates or whatever, they all go towards your SP, which I believe they're called speed points you see there, and the main goal is to become the most wanted, I'm assuming, and hopefully we can, speed to beat, oh. This is a bit different. Okay. And that's pretty much that. Breaking through some things here and you become the most wanted by whatever me. Getting the most speed points. What are we supposed to do even? We're just speeding through. Just going the fastest that we can. We're pumping it up pretty fast here. You see we're up in the lower 100s. That's pretty nice. Averages in that mid to high 90s, which is pretty nice as well. Oh, we crashed there. That can't help our average, I'm sure. Alright. Dipping into that high 80s now. That's not very good. Let's try to bring that up a bit now. That's actually a pretty cool activity that they have here with the, that they average your speed. That's pretty cool. Just try to get back up to the hundreds, raise that average up a lot higher than it is right now. Get up that 90, there we go. Bialka 2 got just below 90, 88.9. Assuming that's a very nice score. Oh my god, we're pumping it up at like 140, 150. Now we're down in the low hundreds. And we're making it through this pretty good. Wow, average is flat 97. That's pretty cool. Doing really nice here. Yeah, can we get up at that 100? That would be really awesome if we could do that, but I wouldn't count on it, you know? Yes, look at that. Above 100. Wow. Finished at 101 miles per hour. Take that, B-Wildcat 2. That's the one person that I have on my friends list, at least, that, you know, that plays this game. I don't have many people on my PSN, but, I mean, There you go. So, equip off-road tires. I would love to do that. And there you see, our off-road has improved greatly on this, and that's pretty cool. So we improved our car, and that's pretty cool. So the recording on this says about 28 minutes, though. I'm sure that I'm going to cut a lot of this with, you know, I'll see you guys in a minute with, you know, whether it's racing or, not racing, going to a race or whatever. And you see we also got nitrous. Sweet, this car is pimping now. Awesome. And now you see our, can we do a driver details maybe, or? Yeah, there you see, the 120K. And I don't think that we can go really, do we have any other friends, or? Oh, here's, the recommendations. Big Puma, wow, lots of speed points. Beef. Almost up to beef. So yeah, that will finish up this episode of Need for Speed. I'm really, really having fun with this series. I hope you guys are having fun watching. Any suggestions to make this better, let me know. I'm going to be, I do not know what I'm going to do in a live stream. I might do a race. Please let me know in the comments if I should do races and, like, move ahead a little bit in live streams. Just let me know. I do have that one race, something with straighten it. I don't know, like, I forget what it was called, but, it was with the back car. That really sweet car, and I'm gonna redo that so I can get in first place, or I'll try my hardest to get in first. And, with that, that will end off the episode. Like I said, any improvements, just let me know. If you don't mind me doing live stream, races, just let me know as well. And, any other suggestions, please let me know. And, make sure you follow our Twitter, at JuniperGaming, capital J, capital G. Email us suggestions, junipergaming@gmail.com, with, you know, capital G, capital J, capital G, and all that good stuff. So, until next time, guys, thank you for watching. This is Juniper Gaming. I'm out.